So this doesn't look too trash, surprisingly. I have a good feeling about this one. G-Man was the leader of the Combines, but Father Grigori, aka Monk, killed him. Now the Monk is the leader of the Combines. Now the Monk wants to kill all the people. I can get behind this plot.
Goodbye, G-Man. Now I shall replace you.
Man, shotguns are really a multi-purpose tool, aren't they?
Hello, advisors. I want to work for you.
Okay. Based on a true story. Oh, I'm sure. I am so pumped for this.
Good! You're finally awake! And you were unconscious for several hours! You have to go outside now! The squad is waiting!
She has a lovely voice.
Gordon, while you were in coma, there were some bad news about the Monk leading the Combines. They say he want to destroy all the people on Earth.
Either this dude has a very basic understanding of the English language, or he's having a mild stroke while reading all of this text. I'm gonna go with maybe having a stroke.
Doc, why aren't you talking?
I think he's retarded.
I'm the retarded one here? Really now? Are you sure about that?
Freeman! Monk hides on the top of this base. Find him. We'll wait for rest of the soldiers here.
Wow. Guess I just do all the work myself now. Fat lot of help you guys were. Oh! Okay.
Freeman, our mission failed.
After failure, Gordon got very tired and decided to take a shit. Oh, good to know. Gordon shits just like the rest of us.
I'm tired of the captain. He's very stupid.
I want him to die.
I heard that he has a disease.
What?
Down syndrome.
It's very funny.
Yeah.
You know what I'm doing? I'm turning off subtitles. I like this so much more when I can't understand what the fuck they're saying.
You must grab the Monk and bring him to us. I would send more people with you, but we have huge losses. My assistant outside will take you there. Good luck.
You seem rather chipper about this whole thing.
Be careful.
I really feel like that's a waste of ammo. Guess we have to go in this door. Ooh, play box. You kidding me? Can't even put the fucking... Oh! God fucking damn jump scare bullshit.
You are stupid dog, brother.
I was having fun with my play blocks and then that shit happens. That's not cool.
Fuck you. Thank you.
That's some bullshit. Okay, so far this mod makes very little sense. And I don't think it's gonna start making sense anytime soon. Oh. Oh. That's a little grim. Swing! Yay! Come on, I'll push you. Daddy will push you. Whee! Having a great day. Oh, you survived.
Gordon? I can't believe my eyes! Follow me.
Goodbye, Hopcops. We had some good times.
Okay, Gordon. You have to transfer the suitcase to City 11. The last group of the rebels is there. Without the plants, they will be trapped.
Really? Everybody in this mod sounds like they've had some sort of brain trauma. Here we go. Ooh, pretty lasers. Ooh, more pretty lasers. I like this. This is taking a very long time. Even more lasers. Really, I... not one to say there are too many lasers, but this is a lot of lasers. Oh, hello, friends.
Oh, Freeman. You have the suitcase with plans. It seems the monk has reached the captain.
Why does the Vortigaunt sound retarded?
Leave the suitcase on Why? The table. I will deal with it later.
You didn't have to make him a Vortigaunt. You could have just... fuck it. Who cares? It doesn't matter.
Gordon, we have found the monk. He is hiding in Ravenholm. The only way to penetrate the base is to blow up the door. Go to the weapon store and buy a bomb.
I hope he didn't say anything important there, because I really wasn't paying attention. I was fucking crying. Oh my god. I'm calming down. I'm not gonna laugh. I'm not gonna laugh. I'm gonna take this seriously. This is a serious mod. I'm gonna treat it as such.
Good
is this the weapon store?
I will tell that you need a bomb. $100, please.
Right. I need money. Am I gonna have to prostitute myself? Gordon. Loads of people would want Gordon's soft, supple scientist bun, right?
I think he needs money. Vortigaunt wanted to buy a bomb.
Okay.
What?
Take it.
Something to do with my bum? Do I just... it's my money now?
But you must return the money to me.
I'm not sure he understands how money works. Hello, money.
Okay. What called me 2 times already? Reza, go to him.
Okay, it was very hard to understand them without the music, but with the music, it's that's intelligible. I did not understand a word of that.
Hey, Gordon, do you want to kill the monk? Gordon? Are you retired or something?
John.
Yes, I am retired.
They say he killed Jimin. I thought you remember that Jimin was the leader of Combines.
Oh, yeah. Everybody knows German is the leader of the Combines.
What the fuck?
This is great. I love this. All the camaraderie, friendship. Talking about Germans. Oh, hello, friend.
Oh my god. We need to go. Follow me.
Okay.
Oh, ouch.
Wait, come back. We have to fight these guys. We're meant to fight them. Oh, there we go.
Okay.
What? Okay. And you know what? This Russian has survived far longer than any of the other ones I've been with. Wonder how he's gonna die horribly. If you ever wonder why none of the AI in Half-Life 2 uses ladders, that's exactly why none of them use ladders.
Oh my god. Look at this shit. It seems that monk is very narcissistic.
Did he just try and say narcissistic? Man, I wonder how many takes that took him. He almost got it. Somebody's put a lot of time and effort into this, in the weirdest way. I have to respect him for that, at least.
Gordon, I feel that the monk is here. Plant the bomb on those doors.
Okay. What? Okay. Engaging gameplay. I can't believe that worked. Is this the end? Did I do it? What? Oh!
Run! Oh! Run! Run!
You know, I gotta give it to the dude. That was so entertaining.
Gordon,
oh my god, it's not the end?
You killed the fucking monk. Goodbye, Father Grigori. You'll lose.
What? Oh.
Oh no.
My god.
Dr. Freeman.
I loved everything about that mod. Oh, I want more of that now. That was great.